Having previously created a site wiki, you're now going to add some content to it to make an introduction on your site dashboard. Click Wiki at the top of your dashboard. Now click New Page and type Welcome to the Marketing Content Collaboration Site as the title. Then type a description in the following text area. You can see that you have all the standard word processing features available to you to create really visual content. You can keep it simple here, but in future you can format text, add links, images, and even smileys. Type collaboration in the tags field, then click Add. You can add as many tags as you like to wiki pages. Use these tags to keep control of your content by applying appropriate tags to all your wiki pages. Now click Save, and the page you just created is displayed. There's also the option to add more new pages here if you want to. Click on the Wiki page list, and you can see an overview of your page, including the tags. From this page list, you can easily find content on your wiki. For now though, click Site Dashboard so that we can go back and add this wiki page as a site introduction.